Atlanta, alone. My morning routines seem empty. Without context, they are but a repetitious ritual. I find myself sitting here without purpose. I walk these stony streets without direction. Like this bike, my mind runs and goes nowhere. I find myself like this stone fallen from the wall. This tree is my spirit animal. I envy the birds, so free to fly away as they wish. This park is open, but at the same time is my prison. I attempt to find joy with the locals. Like this otter, my attempts are futile, and not even the adorable penguins can bring me joy. I take part in their games and revelry. Surrounded by an ocean of people, I am alone. And so it is, I continue my walk to find purpose.